To your left, Firemen's Hall Museum, honoring firefighters, bomberos, not just from Philadelphia, but cities like New York. Now, to show you how much Ben and William Penn had in common, I'm going to show you here to your left, Elfris Alley, the oldest, most continuously inhabited residential street. Take a good look, everybody. This is exactly what William Penn did not want to see here.